Shadow Vault?
Yeah, I don't know. Game 2, like, I'm like, okay, maybe I can bring this back. Game 3. Nope, nope, not at all. Couldn't fucking land.
I remember, and I was like, oh yeah, Shadow Vault. We'll be right back.
Why is the mic not on? I was commentating this whole time. It was sick. He's got the smoke bomb? What does that even do?
The down B?
Yeah.
It's just a bomb, it explodes.
That's what that is?
One. Yeah, it
explodes. Oh, that, oh. Sorry, I meant the neutral B, excuse me.
Neutral B? Oh, I don't know.
He has like the smoke bomb.
I didn't see it. I'd have to see it again. Oh, does it like go on an arc?
Kinda, yeah. It's like a very bouncy arc.
I'll have to see it again.
Maybe he won't even use it now.
Possibly.
What is this, Simon Belmont? He says. Oh gosh. Nice
apple.
He's trying to get that disrespect.
I guess. I'm not one.
Oof! Wow, that worked. That's actually done. Back throw. Oh! Oh! Down smash? No. I feel like Meat Gunner's down smash is actually off. That's what it was.
That one, yeah, that's a grenade.
That's interesting.
Oh, they changed the angle of it a lot. In Smash 4, it used to go like 45 degrees.
Oh, see, that's better though. That goes horizontal.
Yeah. It looks like the hitbox also doesn't stay out for as long. Smash 4 has stayed out like quite a while.
Rip. Oh. Try the S smash. Low key, I'm watching the actual screen and not the commentary screen right now. But it's all good. Up throw. I'm just trying to end this set. No up throw? That should have been up throw. Up throw.
Up throw.
No? Not a 200?
No. Wait, what was that?
Is Zyro about to end this set? That's smash? Lots of me shenanigans all around. I stole my round 2. I got a play of dubs, but that's okay.